Make homemade ghee with just a scan and Wi-Fi enabled LG Scan to Cook Charcoal Microwave Oven by following these easy steps. Scan the QR code on your LG Microwave Oven. Select ghee from recipes in the LG ThinQ app and follow the preparation method shown on the mobile screen. Here are the ingredients we will be needing for this recipe. In a big vessel, put all the malai and blend with a hand mixer. Blend till it solidifies into butter and separates from residual liquid. Wash this butter in cold water a couple of times so as to remove any remaining smell of milk. Now collect all the butter in a microwave safe glass bowl. Press send button on the LG ThinQ app. Keep the bowl in the microwave oven and press start. When the microwave oven beeps, stir it properly with a spoon. Keep the bowl in the microwave oven again. Press start. After the microwave oven beeps, allow the bowl to stand for 5 minutes. Then strain the ghee through a stainless steel strainer into a glass jar and stir it. Relish your homemade ghee with LG Scan to Cook Charcoal Microwave Oven. Follow these simple steps to operate Scan to Cook Microwave Oven.